Domino Trends, it's Gamer Kato, and welcome back to Drew. And today in this video, we'll open some locked adventure straw boxes, yipsy, and see if we can get some awesome stuff like costumes maybe, or at least a new mount or a new ally. It would be nice. So, and here you can see I have 20 of them in my inventory. I have already made a video about how to get them, but in a few words. So you get the locked adventure drum box by completing quests, which you get from NPCs, by every biome outpost, so the place where you spawn. So take the quest, do it, get some nice XP, if you're in high Uber of course, and sometimes if you are lucky, because it's throw an RNG, you will get a locked adventure and drum box. And to open these drum boxes, you need keys. I need whole 20 keys, and one key costs 500 venturine. Even though in previous video I said it's not expensive, it's quite expensive if you're opening like 20 of them. So I just watch as adventurine leaves me. And before we start opening, I will show you what you can get, because there's nothing written in the description, I don't know why. Maybe it should be like a surprise, but I kind of want to know my risk. 10k adventurine, it's quite expensive. So let's check on Trozaurus, what we can get. So uncommon, ooh, we have some new allies. So this one and this, and we have the older adventure box mounts, you can see. Ooh. Oh yeah, of course you can get also the egg, the Lego egg. And this one is new. And Adala, yep. And also all these mounts are tradable. So which is at least something if you get them and you have them ready. Also have uncommon, seasonal. Oh, pinatas, lovely. Yep, four seasons, winter, spring, summer and autumn. Okay, I would like those, at least one please. And have rare untradeable. Oh, costumes. Jesus. We have 16, yep. 16 new costumes. Which are untradeable. But still, I would like to have at least one. I know my hopes are way too high, I know. And have rare but tradable. Wait, also costumes, what? Oh, look at these. They look so sweet. I want them all. I want them all. But wait. Are they the same? Oh, they are the same. So there are two variations, untradeable and tradable. That's awesome. Because like when you get one costume, if you're super lucky, then you get like a copy of it, a duplicate, then you can sell it away. Yee! Even if I get a tradable costume, I will learn it. Okay, back to the row and your 20 locked adventure drum boxes. Am I ready? I'm not. So please go and check on Real Jesus, bless me. With one costume, please. I hope at least two allies. It's all I need. Let's start. Oh! Already an ally! Oh, it's a Pinata one, it's the spring one. Yes. Prancing Zeph. Okay, lovely. So, and we got a mount. So, of course I have it an old adventure in mount, but it's okay. You still can sell them. It's awesome that way. Maybe the price for these mounts will fall though. It could happen, but I don't mind. I will see what I will do. So, hey, yes! The hyper cubes. So it's like super cubes, isn't it? Okay. Oh, a copy, a duplicate, okay. So the bonus are kinda interesting on these. Okay, I'm okay with the duplicates. maybe not that okay. Hey, oh Jesus. I have given away this mount so many times in my giveaways. I believe some Legged adventure boxes. Hey! I need to stop saying hey, it's afterburn. I still don't know why I have this one. Maybe I have bought it because I check all the time the mounts I have for the mastery. Another duplicate. Three of the pinatas. Oh, new. Eggnoggin. Oh, it's like a cup with an ice. Lovely. Okay, that bonus though. 20% magic damage and 20% physical damage, like for any class. That's kind of nice. So, and also free mastery. Okay, it's not free, I grinded it all, but still mastery. Our duplicate, okay. What is this? Oh, jeez. It's a costume. It's not an ally. Jeez. I saw an eye that's like, what? It's an ally? Oh, Jesus. Oh. What's Necro Trickster? Oh, it's for the Fire Trickster. Yes. Oh, and this one's tradable. But I will learn it. I'm sorry. I will learn it. I didn't expect a costume. I'm the happiest human alive. It's okay now to get duplicates. I don't care anymore. Oh my god! Oh jeez! Oh god. Framework for a fabricator. Can I speak? This one for the Dino Tamer. Okay, even though I don't use the class a lot, but still awesome. And this one is not a tradable one. Two costumes. Are you kidding me? I thought I would get like a few allies and the older mounts, like, ah, okay. Oh, a new ally. Grumpy Snow Feeling. Ah, he looks kinda cute. Like little snow human. How's your code? Okay, I still cannot get over. Oh, Jesus. Three snowy grumpies. And a duplicate of the Pinata. Hey, Green Mantray. I remember first giveaway when I gave away the blue one. It was so fun. Now I have the green one. And the last one. Oh, it's a duplicate. Okay. I have even lost my voice. I don't know if you hear it or not. But these costumes. So, this is what I got from 20 Locked Adventure Strong Boxes. I have been blessed. Thank you, chicken. I knew I should come to you. And yes, I'm learning this! Woo! So much mastery, thank you! And yes, another costume for me! Oh Jesus, even though I don't use the class that often, but still, it's untradeable, so we're learning this. And of course, the allies. Okay, more mastery! So, these ones have interesting stat bonuses. Even though many people use ally just like a style, so... I like the grumpy one. He should be nice. So this one's interesting. The cup with the eggnog. I don't know what's the eggnog in real life. And here it is. The first costume I got. The Necro Trickster. Oh Jesus. I love this. Even though it's like an undead spooky costume. Necro and stuff, but still Jesus. I like darker costumes on my Fire Trickster. I don't know why. And I just adore the black wings. And because of the eye in the middle, when I saw it, I thought it's an ally. Oh, it's me, Game Heart, though. Oh, Jesus. And here you have the second costume, the Framework Fabricator. So, it's not shiny, I have no auras on it, but I like it. The colors are really awesome. I believe it's something like an Luminopolis and Geon Mix. Jesus, what does it remind me? It reminds me of something from other games. Yeah, it reminds me of Chief from Halo. Now I remember. Yep, it does. And also in Halo there's this kind of sword. I have played Halo only a bit on Xbox, but it kind of reminds me of it. And here you can see the Afterburn. So it's a Griffin mount. More like Griffin type of mount. It's a fly mount. And has no eyes. So again, it's in Luminopolis style. I do like this style, but it's a strange mount a bit. It needs eyes, please. So, and yes, it flies. So, which is very awesome, especially for newer players. Because you can get these strong boxes also in Uberborn or even in Permafrost. Only need to get some adventuring for the keys. And the allies. Here is the little grumpy one. So, like a snowman. Snow human. But I do like it. I believe it goes well with like an ice age. And here is the hypercubes. So, a superhero Quisby. Oh Jesus, I cannot pronounce it. So it kind of reminds me of the new class we have. So the Vanguard. Which I still didn't have. And here have the Spring Pinata. Green and lowly flowers. I like them. And I want the other three too. So and here is the eggnog glass cocktail. I'm not American, sorry. I don't even know what it is. Looks to me like some sweet warm drink, which most likely it is. Sip! This is what we got! And Jesus, this video was something. I believe I haven't been so lucky in a while. And that's why I wish you good luck. Intro and real life and stuff. CFC, that's the video. Thanks for watching. Would be awesome if you like. Till next time, and tschüssi!